the students who drop a year shouldn't be disheartened that they couldn't crack CLAT at the first time, but they should be privileged and they should think that they're privileged enough because they already know the mechanism of CLAT and they have an extra year to practice more and aspire for a higher reputed colleges of the country. And for you, you should be done with the course by November and then give as many mocks as possible for the next 5 months. A personal tip from my side would be that you should give mocks 20 minutes late initially because that would help you coordinate with your mind and your hand, and the speed would develop due to the frequent technical glitches that keep happening in CLAT.